Ooh, I am up in it. Real close. Probably closer than I need to be. I'm gonna hold here. Like a funnel. Uh-oh. Gonna get wet. Oh, look at that. We got dirt on the ground. Dirt on the ground. We got a funnel. Got a tornado. Tornado on the ground. Crazy windy. Crazy windy. I am real close. Oh no, I gotta roll the window up.
Well, we got a tornado on the ground right now. We're gonna have to stand by for a moment.
246, 34, I'm actually watching it right now.
You probably went off at a 34.
Still on the ground. Thank you.
drive through the on-call.
Big tornado.
So, be advised, it is currently east of Selden, east of Selden. We don't know what the damage is at this time. Thurston County 81, Decatur 55.
55, go ahead.
There's a lot going on right here.
Go ahead. 55, it's just out to the U83, 383 junction here.
I'm kind of on the 14, I'm going to shut the highway down there.
Copy, I'll shut the highway down here, northbound.
Yeah, that's 10-4, we got another one, just came down here, north, about the 193 mile marker, 193.
Oh, dang, knocked us. Shut us down.
He's 230.
Just information, it does sound like there's a tornado.
3 of 8.
Same traffic at 230, I'm in that stage in the Foxy area.
Oh, the wind's crazy. Just blowing everybody around, look at that.
305.
Service render.